A big boost is coming to South Valley children in the form of $500,000 for health. This morning, the W.K. Kellogg Foundation, the Cereal Folks, donated a $500,000 grant to the South Valley Healthy Communities Collaborative, a joint effort of four organizations. La Placita Institute, Casa de Salud, Peanut Butter and Jelly Family Services, and the Rio Grande Community Development Corporation will share the money.